Did you hear that Miles Davis walked off the stage?
So what?
Miles Davis walked off the stage. What your people been saying? Well, yes, he did leave the stage. Soon after the solo was over, Coltrane walked off the stage. That's what your people been saying. Well, yes, they both left the stage. Clean out of sight now. They felt they had to rehearse. Although we knew they were masters, they handled mellow sound. And you will have to admit it. Well, yes, they both left the stage. Soon after the solo was over. Good dig out, beg you, I'd like to hear you. Hey, my friends, now about Miles Davis. I never know why people always try to find some fault in his band and his horn. And when they go to wherever he is playing, they seem to go to see whether he is going to do the business. That bad, you but do but to do we do that silly little bobbly wag. He never walks around the place with the walls and the folks he don't know I wouldn't either. But neither would you, friend. But I know he is friendly. I do, the rest of us we do. Oh yeah. We dig his beautiful soul and we love him and his blue horn. There's another thing now. I want to close him where I'm sure his style is in the future. He is cool, the fit of his clothes are perfect. Just like we play, he's not afraid of being different. And he has one of those roles in his body shapes. He's the last to work in. I'm in a good breaking record, shit, not the show. Thank you.
Miles Davis.